Assalamu alaikum everyone. This is the seventh day of Ramadan. The hadith of the day is, the most beloved people to Allah are those who are most beneficial to the people. And the deed of the day is to share information or video on Islam, Al-Quran and Sunnah that will be beneficial in the dunya and akhirah. Share a dua of the day with someone.
Dua of the day. رب أوزغني أن أشكر نعمتك أن أشكر نعمتك التي أنعمت علي وعلى والدي وأن أعمل صالحا ترضاه وأدخلني برحمتك في عبادك الصالحين. O my Lord, inspire and bestow upon me the power and ability that I may be grateful for your favors which you have bestowed on me and on my parents, and that I may do good deeds that will please you, and admit me by your mercy among your righteous servants. An-Naml 27 verse 19.